For Drew, it's one more spacewalk to go.